Welcome to Peacekeeper, Spyro. Look how our treasure has been turned against us and stolen. Recover our treasure, Spyro.
Collect treasure. Got it.
Hey, Spyro! Sparks the Dragonfly has been doing a good job protecting you. Make sure to keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterflies. Spyro, keep up the good work and I know you'll fulfill your destiny.
Destiny? I just want to kick some...
Just toast those enemies and collect the treasure!
for releasing me.
Tri-Canyon rewards good gliders. You are a good glider, eh, Spyro?
I was born to glide.
Incredible glide, Spyro. I thought I'd be stuck here forever with those ugly vultures standing on my head. Those birds might look tough, but they're pretty tasty. Flame broiled, with a pinch of salt.
Thank you.
that you, Spyro? Are you the young dragon I've been hearing so much about? Ever since your wee puff of smoke, we've known,
You've known?
Ah, I forget.
Yeah.
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't harm metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
Side of that river.
Why don't you glide there and find out? Thank you.
You've reached the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind there.
Word of caution, little one. Wait until you grow big, like me, before charging those large enemies.
Some big Norks up ahead are wearing armor. And in the ice cave, armor can make their feet very slippery.
Thank you for releasing me.
Done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were wrong.
I'm ready, all right. Ready for what?
We'll be right back.
Thank you for releasing me.
Thank you. Thank you.
this guy thinks he's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I'll tell you one thing. He should watch his back.